from the Scripps Studios, this is 10 News.
I'm Mary McKenzie with this 10 News update. Disrupted train service between Solana Beach and downtown right now as crews work to make repairs to the bluffs in Del Mar. This after the collapse that happened over the Thanksgiving holiday. Large concrete pillars were put up in place to support the railway. Now crews will install about 80 feet of concrete along the rail corridor from Seagrove Park to 15th Street. The trains will run at their regularly scheduled times from the Oceanside to Solana Beach stations. Passengers will then be bused between Solana Beach and the Santa Fe Depot downtown. The Crossroads of the West gun show returned to Del Mar this weekend, and protests came right along with it. Protesters said they're tired of seeing shootings in our country. They think solving the problem starts with ending the gun show. But gun show advocates argue that the show promotes gun safety. It's the first one that's happened since Governor Newsom signed a law prohibiting the sale of guns and ammo at Del Mar. Tonight's your last chance to see the 48th annual San Diego Parade of Lights. Tonight, holiday decorated boats will be sailing through the bay. More than 80 boats are participating, and they'll be decorated to fit this year's theme, which is Comic-Con on the Bay. The 2-hour parade kicks off at Shelter Island. Let's get a check your forecast, find out if the parade will be dry. Here's Mel.
Oh yeah, it'll be nice if you're going to be heading out to the parade tonight. We'll be mild today. Low 60s here along the coast. We are going to warm up though as we get into Monday and Tuesday. Our inland valleys here, low 60s today, and then upper 60s, even some 70s in some of our inland spots. The mountains cool today, 43 degrees for your high. The desert's near 70 for your Sunday. Mary?
For the latest news, weather, and traffic, go to 10news.com. You can also download the free 10 News app. For 10 News, I'm Mary McKenzie.